focusing on that millennials. We had our first esports competition and the convention last weekend, Innovation Hall, in our meeting spaces. And it was very successful, GamerCon, and we plan on trying to expand that platform, group and convention. You know, I think that, that people, as I said last night at a wonderful dinner for the MPCA, that we had 900 people roughly in Ovation Hall. I talked to the folks for a few minutes and I said, you know, a lot of people look at Atlantic City as a summertime town. They could not be more wrong. I've lived here now for 18 months, 90% of my life. I changed my life to come here, do this, open this property. And I've walked the boardwalk because I lived at the Tropicana. Thank you, Tony Rodeo, for letting me do that for a year.
Wow.
I just didn't want to live on the property and never get off the property. And I lived at the Tropicana. And I've walked the boardwalk in the middle of winter when it was cold and it was windy. And I bundled up. I'm a Colorado guy. It didn't matter. I'd have a hot chocolate. And I'd call my wife and I'd call my friends and I'd say, this is a glorious place. Beach, boardwalk, and ocean. And the views. And I believe that as we're seeing now, we're getting groups.